You make me move, you make me dance. You make my heart beat, beat super fast. You lift me up, you make me laugh. Baby, you're the best I ever had. You're the best I ever had. You're the best I ever had.
I do not consent.
Hey guys, happy Halloween. It's late in the day. Hi Ben. They always do this when I'm sitting here. At least turn and face the camera instead of putting your butt in their face. Turn around. See his Halloween collar? Okay. Excuse me, mister, can you back up? Okay, right there. Anyways, like I was saying, happy Halloween. It's a little late starting this vlog, but whatever. I was walking in this morning, so I just got off like about an hour ago or so. So sorry if I look like this, sorry. But it's Halloween. I changed into more appropriate Halloween attire. Got this Halloween shirt. And then I don't know if you can see the pants I'm wearing. There. A little fit check. Okay, Ben. No, you need to back up. I'm trying to talk. Yeah, he wants to show off his little kitty clown collar. I'll see if I can show Misty's collar later on, but I guess I'm going to be sitting like this. Hold on. So, I'm vlogging. Right now, I'm just going to do some editing because I need to upload this reaction to mine and my sister's reaction channel. It's Vampire Academy episode 9, and then I have the finale to that one to edit and upload. So for right now, for a little bit, I'm gonna edit. Okay guys, here's the barn decorations for Halloween. I don't know if you can really see the skeleton lights going down. You can see them on the one side, but the other side you can't really see the ones going down the fence. But got a little rich theme over here by the water trough. See it? Hat. A golem boot. Then we got those skeleton lights. There's 6 of them, 3 on each side, going down the path as you're walking. Spider webs. allow it. Paper lanterns up in the tree. Little anesthetic for you. Got some more spooky spider webs. Here by the door. Guess I kept him waiting too long. Ooh. And on the inside.
Hold on, we got a treat for you.
It's we don't have Izzy. We only have a little unicorn.
A unicorn, Izzy. Tucker's a shark. What's Max?
My
spider.
Tucker, if you touch me, well, it's not back me if you turn around.
Josh wants me to fucking, she must have sit at the end of the street, at the end of the driveway, the fucking candy.
Go ahead!
Yeah, great. Come on, what are you doing? Can you come in? I'll get Izzy. Just come in, either come in or out.
Tucker, look, you get your treat. Turn around. Hey.
They're the ones that. Here, Max.
Can
you try this one? It's some strawberry. You gonna just sniff it?
You want it?
Izzy,
here. You want it, Max? Everybody else eat it.
Izzy's not eating it either. Tuck. Well, can I try this one? Izzy, here. Can I try this one? Tucker's the only one that likes them. Right, like that one. Mm-hmm. All right. Tuck gets more. I would have given Max the other one, though. And I gave Tucker one of them already. All right. Trick or treat. I like your costumes.
I did?
Oh. Thank you, girls.
Need is your goodie bag.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Hey guys, so I'm going to give a little haul of a little candy haul, just to show you what I got and some of my favorite candies, and you guys can say what your favorites are. So let's dig in. This the first up on top is Mike and Ike's Berry Blast. I've never had the Berry Blast. Never had this come before, so I'm interested to try it. And then probably my favorite candy ever. I mean, I love this so much. Is Sweetest Fish. I love these so much. And then I got some chocolates, two Reese's cups, and two Kit Kats. I never really used to be a big chocolate eater, but I've kind of opened myself back up to it now, and I do like it. And then I got some Nods. Got grape flavor Nods. And strawberry flavor Nods. I love Nods. Then I got some Laffy Taffies. I got banana flavor, apple, and cherry. And then I got some Warheads. Go back to my childhood. Got some Warheads. I got different flavors in here. This is just what I pulled out. And then I last time that I had in here were Blow Pops. Who doesn't love a lollipop? I got four different kinds in here. And that's what I got. What are your guys' favorite candies? Any on this list? Any I don't have? Let me know. I'm curious to know what everybody's favorite candies are. So, yeah. That's my stash. And I'm going to be happy for the next coming days. I'll probably have it for a good bit. I'm not one of the people who just eat all candy all in one thing. So yeah, this is only day two of this This is only day two of my Halloween weekend-ness. Even though technically this is October 31st, tomorrow is my monthly stuttering support meeting, and it's the Halloween party, so that's gonna be day three of this Halloween weekend. So I don't know how much I'll get of that, but you'll get some of it, and that'll be the conclusion of this Halloween weekend. And yeah, I thought it'd be kind of fun to have a 3-day vlog, Halloween vlog. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video thus far, and see what happens. See, and keep watching for more stuff. I hope it will be interesting enough. So until the next clip. Hey guys, before the party, I just thought I'd do a little writing sprint. I'm gonna take this time to say today is November 1st, and I am doing NaNoWriMo. I haven't exactly figured out what my goals are, but I'll figure that out in the upcoming days. But for right now, for the first day to get myself back into writing, I'm going to work on one of my fan fictions. Yes, I write fan fiction, and who doesn't love fan fiction? It's very fun way of writing. But anyways, I'm gonna work on that just to get myself into writing. And also to do that, I'm gonna set myself a 5-minute timer for this writing sprint, just to get myself going and get the creative juices flowing. So here's my very first writing sprint in a long while. We'll be right back.
sort of openly and have fun. It's a safe place to learn things to help deal with stuttering. It's also a place where we can help others who want to learn about.
Hey guys, so I didn't end the vlog, so this is me ending it. With my writing sprint, I didn't update you guys. I did write, I think I did do good. I think I only wrote like 68 words, but that's okay. That's good. Just a start. NaNoWriMo is still going strong. So far I've written. Both days so far. Today is November 2nd, so I did write yesterday and I did write today. Going good. It's hopefully I can hold on to this streak and keep writing, and we'll see what happens at the end of the month. So, but anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, this whole Halloween weekend vlog. It was fun. I enjoyed this Halloween. I hope you guys had a nice, safe Halloween too. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to click the subscribe button if you want to see more videos from me. And I'll see you guys again in my next video. Bye.